Now that you have your cluster running, it's time to test it out. You need to make sure everything is running as it should. To test the cluster's processing capability, you can run Terasort. Typically, you test your cluster on a terabyte or more of data, but since you didn't provision that much storage, you'll do less. You'll have to type in some long commands here, so like before, I'll give you the command so you can copy and paste. First, create a home folder for any data. Next, you'll need to create some random data for the Terasort example. Terrigen writes rows of random data to a file. Here, random data. Each row is 100 bytes long, and we have 500,000 rows, so 50 megabytes in total. Remember, this is replicated across the cluster, so it takes up 150 megabytes across the three data nodes. Now, run Terasort on the data you generated, which will sort the data and write it to a file sorted data. If the cluster was configured properly, everything should have run without failing. Next, we can measure the input and output I/O speeds with test DFSIO. This will write and read multiple files to and from HDFS and record the average I/O speeds for these tasks. Then to read files from disk. The results are written to test DFSIO results.log if you want to view them later.